So here's us participating in
a protest against police brutality in Macedonia.